Hello you all, welcome to my channel. This is Astha. Guys, today we will discuss about a very good job opportunity. This opportunity is coming from Walmart. Walmart, they are hiring for the position of software support engineer, that is international tech. Okay, it's a support engineering profile where you need to under a team of software application complex tech and production engineering. Okay, your job title would be software support analyst, software support engineer, senior analyst tech support. And this proper designation will be allotted to you, assigned after joining Walmart Labs, based on the team where the associate is being deployed. Okay, about if you want to know more about the company, you can go and do the Google also, or I'll give you link also in the description box. You can go and check the complete job description and the skills required. Everything is mentioned here in this notification. It's an official page of the company. You have to apply from the official website. Before proceeding, I would like to tell you, if you're new to my channel, I used to make videos on daily job updates, off campus details, and all the recruitment process of various MNC companies. So please do subscribe to this channel if you are looking for a job or job change. Okay, now we'll see about this opportunity. It's a really good opening. You should have a flair, set up new process, and bring an innovative mindset to drive the team. Strong attention to details when communicating with customers, strong communication and verbal skills. You need to maintain good professional relationship with the counterparts of engineering platform support and end users. Your qualification requirement here is bachelor's degree in computer science, IT, electronics or related discipline. So if you have completed your BE, BTech in computer science, IT, electronics or related discipline, you can apply for the position. Good understanding of any programming language, good understanding of Unix, Linux, Windows operating system with scripting experiences in Shell and Perl. Good understanding of databases, good understanding of network, system, application and storage is required. System, software engineering and architecture knowledge is required. Exposure and experience in open source technologies will be an added advantage here. Okay, exposure, experience in cloud technologies will be an added advantage again. Okay, so if you are good in any programming language and Linux and scripting languages, guys, you have to apply for the position. Any fresher can apply for this role. And if you have any relevant experience, then it will be an added advantage to you. Okay, so all the best to you guys. It's a really good opportunity. You all can apply for the position. Main skills required are C, C++ or Java. Okay, educational qualification, as I told you, BE, BTech. Designation is software support engineer, and you need to apply. I'll give you a link in the description box. From that link, you need to click on the apply now button. Once you click on the apply now button, you need to register yourself. You need to fill your basic details, your contact number, your name, your details, and you need to upload your CV. I'll share some tips with you how you can update your CV so that your CV gets shortlisted here. See, for this, you need to update your CV according to the profile. You need to mention all the programming languages. If you have good in any programming languages, you need to mention all the projects that you have done earlier, or if you have done an internship or certification course, or if you have done any online coding challenge. And you need to mention your GitHub profile. Okay, you need to mention your LinkedIn profile. Try to use max to max technical words, especially scripting languages related to Perl, Unix, Linux. Okay, all these things will get highlighted in your CV, then your CV gets shortlisted. Okay, and once your CV gets shortlisted, their HR will confirm you about the remaining interview procedure. So all the best to all of you. It's a good opportunity. Go ahead, guys. Apply for the opportunity as soon as possible before the link gets expired. Okay, guys, please do subscribe to this channel if you are looking for a job or a job change. I used to make videos on daily job updates, especially software companies, MNC companies. So all the best to all of you. We'll meet in next video with a new update. Bye-bye.